welcome everybody back to the Wilderness Off-Road Channel. Today we're out here doing a little bit of a winter camp. I'm out here with the Overland Engineer. And today we're out here with this wild boy, Otis. And we're just gonna have a good night camping out.
So tonight I'm using the Teton Outfitter negative 35 sleeping bag. This is a flannel lined and canvas outer layer sleeping bag. It's very large. I think it's about 38 or 36 inches wide, and it fits in the back of the Outback pretty well. I did have to take out my drawer system to comfortably use this sleeping bag, but it's only supposed to get down to about 15 tonight, so it shouldn't be too bad. Guys, if you notice, this is the case I just did in one of my previous videos. Looks like a charm. So on today's menu, I'm going the lazy man's way, and I am trying out the Peak Refuel. I've always been a big fan of the Chili Mac from Mountain House, and I thought I'd give this a try. And if it doesn't suit my needs, I do have more stuff that's easy and quick to make. So I don't lose them.
Can be in your way if I'm over here?
I don't think so. Thank you. just like that, even in the winter. It may not be as efficient, but it is done boiling already. Feels good on the hands, though. Alright guys, it's been roughly just a little over 10 minutes. Let's give her a check and we're probably just gonna call her good. Oh yeah, it thickened up quite a bit here, the noodles. I've heard good things about these guys, so we're gonna call that good before it gets too cold. Good morning. It was a little bit chilly last night. I think it got down to about 9. Not too bad. This sleeping bag did definitely keep me warm. Hopefully you can see me. Don't have anywhere to really put my phone to film. Soon we'll get out of the vehicle and get some coffee and breakfast running. Always remember too, while you're winter camping, to keep your gas warm so you can really get that stove running in the morning. Otherwise it would be really weak and take a while to cook or boil anything. So anyways, we'll get up soon here and get everything rocking.
Well, one nice thing is having a remote start. If you're winter camping, you can let that vehicle warm up before you get up.
Got my warm can of fuel. I stand a little corrected here. Just got down to about 1 degree last night. Oh,
The burner needs to warm up a bit.
Coffee. I'm also doing it the lazy man's way. I'm going with it instant. Just because everything's a little bit tougher when it's, I think it's up to 8 degrees now. Got extra for oatmeal. That turned out perfect. Oh, it smells good already. Let that soak up water and then we'll enjoy it. Clean up and that's breakfast.
All right, everyone. Thank you for watching. I hope you enjoyed this. Hopefully my footage turned out decently well. It's my first winter camping out of the Subaru and kind of just filming it in general as well. So hopefully I'll get more camping trips in the coming future, and I hope you subscribe, like, and comment. It really helps out, and I'll see you guys in the next video.